This is a 1946 revised standard version. So this is the first time in all of history in any language that the word homosexual ended up in any Bible.
They combine two words that have nothing to do with each other into homosexual.
There were 22 people in the translation team for the RSV, and there were 90 boxes of archive notes found at Yale University.
We didn't know what we were going to find when we dug into the RSV notes.
Third day, we found what we were looking for.